I looked up to Bob Gibson when I was playing, by me being a pitcher, and I liked his style. And I thought I could pitch pretty good with his style, and I did. I learned a lot from him. If it wasn't for him, I don't think I would have stayed in the major leagues as long as I did.